Hi, my beautiful Leos. Welcome back to my channel. This is Erica, you guys. If this is your first time at Gypsy Cowgirl Tarot, welcome. I'm so happy that you guys are joining me today, and we're gonna have a little bit of fun, you guys. So if this is your first time to the channel, you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead, do yourself a favor, subscribe right now, hit the like button, because I promise you guys are here for a reason, okay? Keep in mind that this is a general reading, so it may or may not resonate with you, okay? But I'm sure most of it probably will. But whatever parts don't, it's totally fine, guys. It's just for another Leo who's gonna watch this video at some point in time, okay? And it's a, you know, it's timeless. Even though I'm honing in on current energy, your guys's reading is already up for the overall energy of August, okay? Plus, like, since it's your guys's birthday season, I'm doing a whole bunch of Leo readings, okay? Then it'll be Virgo's turn. But I wanted to do this reading today because I'm doing them every couple days, and whenever I feel like the energy shift is when I will pop on and I'll do a reading. Okay, so I'm just gonna do a quick one. We're at 1 minute, so we'll do about like 10 minutes maybe, maybe more, I don't know, we'll see. But Leo, my goodness, your person, in my one of my last videos I talked about how they were freaking out behind the scenes, okay, scrambling, okay. And what I'm getting here, Leo, is that your person is like their own worst enemy, okay? They constantly shoot themselves in the foot. Self-sabotage. And we've talked about this in readings. You know, you have someone who is not, they're emotionally unavailable, or they're a little, you know, they had stuff to work through, or a third party, okay? But I feel the third party, for most of you, I feel the third party is, it's done. And I feel like this person has just been in this state of like, I don't know what to do. It's just, I don't know what to do. They don't know how to get you back. They don't know how to reach out. They don't know what to say. For many of you, this is, they feel like it's a missed opportunity because they've taken too long. And it's just this energy of like, I don't know how to get it back. They're afraid that you won't want them. They're afraid to avoid what you might say. They're afraid of all these things, okay? It's fear. It's fear. But this, we're going into Lionsgate. August 8th is Lionsgate, okay? If you guys aren't familiar with Lionsgate, Google it, read about it. It's a huge portal that opens every year. Destiny. Speaking of huge portals opening, destiny. This is destined and fated. Your person knows that. 10. 10 is a number of completion. Okay, this cycle that of you and your person, your soulmate, and or twin flame, okay? Because some of you, yeah, absolutely, you are in a twin flame connection. We've already established this through other readings, and I just feel it collectively. I'm a magnet for soulmate connections, and I'm a magnet for Leo energy on my channel too, so I'm so happy you guys are here. Destiny. For a lot of you, you guys have been through a lot with this person. You know, you've had a lot of ups and, I don't want to say a lot of ups and downs, but it's just like, it just feels like a lengthy process, okay, that like you've been dealing with this person. Like it's kind of been drawn out over a substantial amount of time, per se, okay? This isn't someone you met a few weeks ago. This isn't someone you met last month. This is someone you've known for a while, okay? Universe. Always backs me up, right, Leos? You guys know this. 2, the waiting game. What the heck did I just get done saying, Leos? Do 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 do. What's that? The Jeopardy or the whatever song? Do 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 do. I don't know if that's a do do do. You know, this is what your person's doing. It's like in their mind. Do 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 do. Dude, what do I do? Like, you know what I mean? I know I'm meant to be with this person. I know this is fated. I feel it. This is destiny. I want to close out this cycle with this person, but I don't know what to do. Time is ticking. For many of you, look at, you had the waiting game. I just got done saying, like I said, that your person is so scared because for many of you, it's been a lot of time. They don't know how you're going to react, what you're going to say. They don't know if you want them anymore. It's been a waiting game. You've been waiting on this person, Leo, for many of you, okay? I feel the energy here. Oh, sorry, guys. You guys, like, those of you who are new, like, whenever I channel and stuff like that, I get itchy and I move and I get kind of fidgety sometimes. And things like that. But it's just me channeling energy out. I want you guys to see this in the glass. It's a root, and then at the top, it's been a lot of time that these roots have grown. You planted seeds with this person already, okay? And it's been growing. The seed has been planted, it's been growing. Now it's coming to fruition, end of a cycle completing, because now there's leaves, it's green, it's time. Literally, time. You guys have the hourglass. Time is ticking, time is running out. Your person knows this. Time is of the essence here, Leo. And Lionsgate is gonna help push this connection through. Whoa, see, whenever I speak, the universe backs me up. These three came out together. Temptation. Devil energy. 15, it's devil energy. This is like the devil card in the tarot. Your person sees the light. See how he's reaching like toward, they see the light. They know the what they are meant to do. Heart, they know in their heart. See how she's grabbing onto her heart. Green is heart chakra. This person has a lot of passion towards you. It's like, I keep hearing the word affection. So I feel like when you guys were together, you guys were very handsy, hands-on with each other. And or there's just a lot of chemistry here between you and this person is like dreaming because, you know, they're really in their mind right now thinking and getting ready to like take action here. It's the buildup. It's the buildup and it's about to just like boil over here. I feel like with this temptation too, that your person is like constantly tempted to just like reach out and say something they want to. But they constantly hold themselves back. Like I said, they're their own worst enemy. Prosperity begins. See, told you guys. You got 1 and 10. And didn't I just talk about prosperity and how the root has grown and you planted the seed and the leaves are, it's harvest time. It's harvest time, remember? Look at that. Look at that tree with all the fruit and the greenery. I just got done pointing that out to you guys up here. And the next card's out is prosperity begins, right? Temptation. Deception and envy. A lot of you guys have dealt with envy and deception with this person. This person, maybe for some of you, did deceive you. Third party, I mentioned that before. Okay. There's this jealousy, though, around with this devil energy that I'm feeling. And I feel like your person is like low key obsessed with you and this connection. And it's like, see how he's wearing a mask? He's lifted up his mask to see. For a lot of you, this person was so false. They showed you one thing but felt another. That's the easiest way to say it. They showed you one thing and felt another. And now they feel like a big old jackass. And they want to make it right. Balance too. The hourglass to me is balance. Because the hourglass starts with all the sand up here, right? And then it runs. It's like, I mean, it doesn't end up balancing out, but you know what I mean? Starts up here. So it goes from one place to another. That's what this connection is going to do. There's movement coming. Prosperity is about to begin here. The light, see? Your person has seen the light. I literally said that. They've seen the light, how he was reaching towards the light. I didn't see this card yet. See how she's reaching? It's like, Leo, you were reaching for this person towards this connection. They didn't give you a hand back. Now this person wants to come in and they want to extend the olive branch. Rest and rejuvenate. I feel like that's what you've been doing, Leo. You've been resting, rejuvenating. You've been meditating. You've been doing self-love, self-care, all that. For a lot of you guys, you just kind of were like, whatever. Whatever. If this person gets it together, if it's not too late when they come in, we'll see, you know? But I'm going to be my badass Leo self in the meantime because I'm done getting breadcrumbed. I'm done getting treated like shit. Heartache and loss. Exactly. You're done getting treated like shit. You're done with the heartache. You're done with the loss. You're done with the liars, the fakes, the deceivers, the people who wear masks when it comes to love. Ain't nobody got time for that, right, Leo? Ain't nobody got time for that. This is the age that we're in, you guys. People are waking up and people are in this energy of I'm done. I'm not going to settle anymore. I'm going to go after exactly what I want in this life. That's you, Leo. And that's your person here gearing up to go after what they want. Spiritual strength. You're like a guru to this person, Leo. You've taught this person so much about life, love. I'm hearing finances. Maybe you did. Maybe you taught this person about finances, how to manage your money. I don't know. But like, you were a pillar in this person's life. Okay? A pillar of light. They see you as a pillar of strength, a pillar of beauty or handsomeness. Like, you're the pillar. You're the pillar of their life, okay? Let's get one more. Ha, you guys. See? Hit the like button. Subscribe, you guys. Come back. We have fun on this channel. Because it's about getting a reading, but it's also about enjoying your time while you're getting a reading, right? Like, you don't just... I don't know. I know, you know, I'm a tarot reader. Of course I watch tarot and other readers, right? And it's like, I don't like when... You know, that's why initially when I started my channel, I was only called to not show my whole self. Okay, Spirit told me, did you guys see that? I don't know if you saw that, like kind of like glitch, like right as I said Spirit. Anyways, they said, like, don't show your face at first, just like, you know, just work with your, you know, just show your hands, whatever. Okay, so whatever. A couple weeks ago, I was told, you know, my higher self said, it's time, start showing your face. So I did. Anyways, why did I even start talking about that, you guys? Oh my gosh, that's another thing, you guys. When I go into channeling, you know, a lot of times I lose my train of thought. It usually comes right back. There's forward movement here. Balance. Your person has been trapped in fear. Trapped in, this is mental entrapment. This is devil energy. It's like they can't get out of their head. They don't know what to do. Heartache and loss. They're heartbroken. They're heartbroken without you, Leo. They're heartbroken. Crown chakra, more crown chakra activations, and rejoice. Three of cups. See? Reunion. Celebration. Happy times ahead. This person is manifesting reunion with you. I feel like this person, for a lot of you, is praying for guidance. That's coming through very strong. After this person lost you, it opened them up, I feel, for a lot of you guys. But there's a reunion coming because you're the one, Leo. You're the one. Do you see her face? She's looking at him like, I'm letting you in. But if you start to not act right or you start to do whatever you did before again, I'll walk away. Okay. And it's like, this is the conversation I'm hearing and I'm channeling out for you guys. And he's saying back, like through their eye contact, through their mind, he's saying back to her, I already know. I already know. You don't have to worry. You don't have to worry. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not going to do that again. Let's get into tarot, guys. 14 minutes. That was all 10 minutes. Oh my gosh. Current energy for Leo. Let's get the three cards for tarot. Energy for Leo, please. King of Cups. See? Big ol' cup of love. Huge cup of love. That's the Ace of Cups that the King of Cups is holding right there. This person, yeah, they're, for many of you, they've just been so emotionally closed off and unavailable. They have a big ol' cup of love for you, but they haven't given it to you. That's what they're coming in to do. They wants to offer his cup of love and rejoice and have reunion. See? Page of Pentacles, a pending offer of commitment, a message. There's your communication. It's this person's getting ready to reach out, communicate. They thought a lot about this. They think a lot about you. They feel like this is a solid, stable, you know, you're a wise, stable choice person. Someone they can count on. There's what I was feeling. And I accidentally, it's so funny. Because the Seven of Pentacles, this is what I was feeling from the very beginning, guys. This is actually what I saw in my mind. This exact card. When earlier, before I had even pulled any cards, and I was saying that I feel like your person, it was like a missed opportunity, and like they feel like some time, like too much time has passed, and la la la, like, you know. Anyways, there it is right there. It's like major bummer on their side. They're like, God, I'm an idiot. Like, what did I do? So they've been thinking about this, how to reach out, what to say. But see these pentacles, I mean, it's like, it's ready, it's time. So the universe is bringing in the light for you. The universe and the, I mean, this person is bringing in the light and clarity and all whatever, but the universe is like, it cracked them open. And by the way, I just, on my knee right here, I don't know if you guys can see, I don't want to move it because my thing wobbles, and anyways, boom. Told you, your person is their own worst enemy. They shoot themselves in the foot. You have trapped in fear, and you have the devil energy twice. You guys, that's your person's energy. You don't have to read energy to feel that. I mean, you don't. They're bummed. Bummerville. But they're gonna reach out. They're working it up. They're coming in fast. See, this is what I was saying was funny, you guys. It's because this flipped out in the deck when I was shuffling. And when I went to pick it, you know, off the top or whatever, you know, when it flipped over, I accidentally grabbed along with it underneath the Knight of Wands. Two very different energies. It's like night and day. This is what your person is doing. This is the enlightenment. This is what the Lionsgate energy is bringing in. This current energy. So you guys might have already heard from your person. You could be hearing from your person anytime. But this is very like hot. It's very hot. It's very on the surface, you guys. Like very on the surface, okay? This Page of Pentacles right here is coming in to deliver. And, you know, it's an offer of commitment. Final outcome, please. Current energy. What is the overall current energy? Final outcome for Leo and their person. Yep, they're afraid you're going to be defensive. That's part of the reason why they're so in their head. But they're going to take a stand here. They're going to take a stand, and they're going to fight for this. That's what they're going to do. That's the final outcome. They want to come in and fight, but this person is working on getting out of their head, okay? Which has been pretty much a consistent message in your guys' readings as of late, okay? Let's get a few of my deck, my magic deck. If you guys are new here, this is my magic deck that I just created, and it's super powerful. Let's do this. Told ya. They're ready to take a stand and a fight for this. They are afraid that you're going to be defensive because, hello, look how they were probably for most of you. That's natural. That's why they're so in their head and so fearful. But at the same time, they're obsessed and they've got to have you. And let's see what else, guys. I want to wake up to your face every day. I just heard I want to wake up to your face again. For Leo, please, current energy. Nothing compares to you. I've been channeling the heck out of that song, you guys. Chris Cornell's version. Chris Cornell's version. He did it on Sirius XM radio, like in the studio. It's all acoustic. It's freaking beautiful. That's how they feel. Nothing compares to you. It's like everything, that whole song is exactly how your person feels, you guys. So if you haven't heard the lyrics to that song or haven't ever heard that song, after the video, go watch it on YouTube, Google it, whatever, and you guys are gonna be blown away. I'm telling you, you're gonna be like, oh my God, this is exactly it. Broken promises, because they broke promises. That's why they're full of regret and they're fearful for a lot of you guys. Higher self, see, they're aligning with their higher self. Crown chakra activation. See? Crown chakra. Enlightenment. They've been cracked open or cracked open again, knocked on the, you know, head by the universe again. Because you know what? You're magical, Leo. And they know it. They know it. They're not gonna meet anyone, you know, like you. You're the love of my life. So you guys, that's that. So if it connected with you, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. I'm like, as I sit here and beat my flowers to death. I'm sorry, flowers. And again, if you guys are interested in honing in on your personal situation, what's going on with you, your person, work, spirituality, career, whatever it is, I am still taking personal readings. So just email me. It's down below at gypsycowgirltarot@gmail.com. The pricing, everything is below, you guys. So I am sending you guys love and light. Go check out your overall for August because it ties in with this. Current energy, woo! Someone's coming in hot. Coming in hot. All right, guys. Love you. See you soon. Bye.